On healthcare, a doer versus a destroyer. Trump and the GOP have spent a decade attacking Obamacare while costs skyrocket. Mike Bloomberg did something about it. As mayor of New York, he cut the number of uninsured by half and improved care for seniors. As president, Mike will deliver universal access to healthcare, lower costs while making sure those with insurance get to keep theirs. How do you know Mike Bloomberg will deliver on healthcare? Because he's done it before.